Hello everyone, you're welcome to Dinner and Medina World Night of NIQS, Nigerian Institute of County Surveyors here in Adamawa State. And they will be rewarding and awarding good people today that has done well to their organization. And also I'll be having some of them interviewed here on my red carpet. I will also be having some of their great members here in Adamawa State. So join me up shortly as I continue on the show. Catch you up there. I remain Ajema Yusuf and bye-bye.
My name is Osuji Henry.
Okay.
I am a registered county surveyor.
Okay.
I am the financial treasurer.
Oh, beautiful. For the first time, I'm seeing that your organization is organizing an award night and also unveiling a new magazine. What do you have to say about that as a QS in Adamawa?
The main reason for this dinner and magazine launch is to create awareness. Create awareness so that people will understand, especially in the built environment, the role of a county surveyor.
Okay.
You know, in the Bible, for those that are Christians, they will see a place in the Bible where it says that who is he that wants to build a house and will not sit down and count the cost, lest he start and not finish it.
Exactly.
That is the role of a county surveyor. It makes you to know the actual cost of a project.
Okay.
And every detail of the project item are itemized. And the cost implications are there. So it takes an expert to be able to build house that is just on paper and build it in your head and bring the cost out from the beginning to the end.
Well, it's a good and welcome development. In fact, this is one of its kind because the NIQS are also coming up and we are happy that today they are making history. So we are also happy and we rejoice with them.
Wow.
I wish to congratulate the state chapter of the Nigerian Institute of County Surveying, Adamawa State Chapter, for this wonderful epoch occasion that they have organized after they fell behind the Nigerian Institute of Building.
Wow. Okay.
I'm so glad because this is a dependable ally. And if you observe, all builders in Adamawa are attending this.
Exactly.
So it's just an inch, it's just small. Our difference is just small, but we always,
we are just close. Work together.
They are the closest professionals.
Wow.
in the Nigerian construction industry.
All right, thank you.
So I congratulate them. I wish them well. I wish that all of us will make this occasion a yearly affair.
Therefore, we are here to receive awards. Thank you very much for the invitation, and we really appreciate and we are honored for the invitation and even making us among those that will receive this, you know, award. His Excellency is proud of you. I'm 100% sure of that, and I wish us a successful program from the beginning to the end of this program. Thank you very much.
It is one of the fastest in terms of development. If you are proud of this, please stand up with your hands together.
We will unveil this magazine that is called The Cost Expert. It is the maiden edition, and it is not going to be the first and the last. That I know. It will continue from this moment onward. I don't know if it's going to be monthly, if it's going to be annually. I'm sure it's going to be annually.
The publication is 52 pages.
Wow.
And the contents are quite rich. If your advertisement of your company, if your construction of your company is not there, I am sorry. Maybe for next edition, you will have to find means or contact the marketing department to make sure that your company is featured. I think it's only in honor of the project master. County surveyors are, well, part of the built environment. We have architects, we have town planners, we have engineers, builders, and matters like that. But county surveyors are the best. In addition, we had interviews with the commissioners in the built environment, land and survey, phenomenal job, which is carried in the addition. We had interview with the commissioner of housing, honorable Plan B, Abdullahi. We had interview with the pioneer chairman of the Nigerian Institute of Quantity Surveyors. I can't keep telling you who we had interviews with, but it's just a rich publication, and you cannot miss the conversation with the DG, Bureau for Public Procurement.
On my own side, you give me some copies. I will give you a token of 200,000 naira.
Good evening, sir.
Thank you very much.
So what's the name, sir?
My name is Engineer Timothy Onyekachimokocha.
Okay.
The Vice Chairman, Nigerian Society of Engineers, Yola Branch.
Awesome. So it means you work hand in hand with the QS.
Yes.
Today is their day. They are celebrating and unveiling a magazine. What do you have to say? What's a good message to
Bravo. That shows that they have started. Because these are professional bodies, six-star professional bodies that we have to work to. We have NAC, we have NIQS, we have the Nigerian of Architectures. Mm. So these are the people when we are working synergy. Mm. Because the project is not in itself. Some people design, some people execute, some people do the costing. Yes. So these are the people, this is a complete team when it comes to construction industry. So, and as long as we are at synergy, the success is always guaranteed.
Mm.
Because if we are not together, there's no way. If they are working on their own, we are working on our own, you can see the synergy will not be there. But if we are working hand in hand, in as much as we are not the same, it's not an issue of hierarchy, it's an issue of coming together, having a common goal to achieve the success of that particular project. So we are happy for them that they have come on board, because they said it's the first, which is the media.
Yes.
We want it to be continuously.
Okay.
Because one, this will encourage their members who are not registered to register.
So I want you to tell me how you managed to double this profession.
All the way, it has not been easy.
Okay.
But I think things are changing now. Women are involved in the quantity surveying practice, and we're doing great.
Beautiful.
All right, it's quite challenging.
Okay.
Even with the fact that you are here in the north, okay, actually so many people don't really believe it's a woman profession. Yeah. So how can you stay, can you do the job, can you stay under the sun and all of that?
Yeah.
So I believe with this, probably women will have more chances in practicing the profession. Thank you.
All right, people, I'm here with beautiful QS, and I'm so happy that you are female. It means women can actually do what men can do. Thank you.
Bye, guys.
Thank you.
We've already heard about what the magazine contains. Very rich. And I expect everybody in this hall to have a copy. I need just one copy. And that copy costs 100,000. Professor Naman Akeltin, I'm privileged to, on behalf of the Nigerian Institute of Quantity Surveyors, Adamawa State, present to you this auspicious award for the rating of your achievement in the past, and just an encouragement for more feats that you can give to mankind. God bless you. Thank you very much.
So we are so very, very excited for this our program, and it went very successful, as you can see.
Of course, what you are seeing today cannot be done by just a single person. It takes the effort of a whole lot of individuals and support of fellows and members of the institute. So of course, with that kind of results, I'm thrilled and excited that the event is successful and the aim of the event has been achieved.
All right, thank you so much. All right, people, this is the end of today's event, the maiden event of the NIQS. They're done with their award night, and also the beautiful thing is that there's a launch of magazine today. For the first time, they're organizing an award and dinner night. They're also launching a magazine. Well, I'll have to say a very big congratulations to NIQS Adamawa State Chapter. Bigger heights and big growth out there. Thank you so much for watching. I remain Ojoma Yusuf, and this is JM News bidding you farewell.